Hi guys, welcome to What Is It Wednesday. This week's question is, this philosophical assumption of science describes a behavior analyst's commitment to data-based decision-making. And I hope you knew the answer, empiricism. Knowledge is built on empiricism, and empiricism is a scientific focus on objective observation and measurement. So that means that all science, including our science, relies on experimentation, which then draws its conclusions from data. Empiricism is science. In science requires this objective quantification and detailed description of events. And these descriptions, they're what's regarded as facts. Empiricism equals facts, facts that are derived from experimentation and data collection. So when you hear the words evidence-based or facts, fact-based or based on facts, what's being described specifically is data. Data equals facts. And empiricism in itself is that focus on the data. So for example, an empirical statement, I study 2 to 3 hours a day, 5 days a week. Assuming you collected data to make that statement, that's empiricism versus, I study a lot, not empirical. Somebody who measured how much sleep they get and made the empirical claim that they sleep 8 hours a night, 6 out of 7 nights in the week, that is an empirical statement, assuming the data was collected versus a non-empirical statement, which would be, I get enough sleep, or I get a lot of sleep, or I don't get that much sleep. That doesn't mean anything. It's not fact-based. It's not data-based. I hope that helps, and I will see you next time.